Lauderdale time, FedEx 910 heavy. We're approaching Nova inbound 10 left.
FedEx 910 heavy, Fort Lauderdale time, good evening, 10-5018-23, runway 10 left, clear to land.
Clear to land on 10 left, FedEx 910 heavy.
Delta 1753, if you can't hold short of 10 left.
Yeah, we're holding short, we see that.
Southwest 2789, cancel approach, clearance, climb and maintain 2000, maintain heading 095.
We're going missed, heading of 095 up to, what was it, 3000?
2000, maintain 2000.
2000.
With on fire, left, engine appears to be on fire.
What do you see that?
Present frequency, this is ground control.
Lauderdale ground, Arc 9.
Arc 9 is ground.
Arc 9, all Arc units heading to alert 3.
Proceed as requested. It's a heavy DC-10 southward down the runway, and that left engine appeared to be on fire.
Seeing after clearance, shield 25, make clear runways. Please shield 10 left close at this time.
And that's clear, ground 2, proceed as requested, the ground.
That's your proceeding.
Ground battalion 10 up row at Tango 4, requested permission to access runway.
Battalion 10, proceed as requested, proceed onto the runway. Proceed onto runway 10 left, battalion 10.
Tower, ramp 1.
Ramp 1, fly right out there.
At this time, all runways are closed.
Ramp 1, Roger, reach area, park left.
Tower, ramp 2, please show taxiway alpha closed at this time.
Ramp 2, taxiway alpha now closed, Roger.
1753, if you haven't heard, the airport is currently closed, you're shut down at your current position.
Yeah, we'll sit down, we saw that.
On ramp 3, there is debris at the 10 left taxiway Quebec intersection. If you're going to cross airplanes there is debris there.
No ground, R3.
R3, Fort Lauderdale ground.
We are requesting to get on the airfield to the alert 3 aircraft. I'm at Tango 6 November now.
R3, proceed as requested.
R3, proceeding as requested.
Hey, ground, ramp 3 will be on taxiway Alpha, escorting numerous fire trucks from the west side.
Ramp 3, Roger, proceed as requested.
Ramp 3, proceed. And ground, once again, there is debris in the runway. If you're going to cross airplanes from National Jets to the south side, there is debris in the runway. It's coming to the intersections. I haven't inspected it yet.
Ramp 3, Roger.
Fort Lauderdale ground, R3.
R3, Fort Lauderdale ground.
What's the location of that Alert 3 aircraft?
And he's by Alpha 4. It's east of Alpha 4, pretty much on the grass.
Okay, I understand. Can I get a crossing at Echo?
R3, proceed as requested.
R3 is proceeding as requested. Thank you.
Dialing any ARF vehicles on frequency.
Go ahead, tower.
And we're wondering, what is the condition of the crew? The condition of the flight crew?
Ground ramp 3, there is debris at the 10 left taxiway Quebec intersection. I don't want to move it, so you can't cross any airplanes here.
No problem. I wasn't going to cross them anyways because I wasn't sure if there was any more fog on the runway.
Thanks. Thanks, and we've got debris all over 10 left.
Roger.
Ground off 16, I do have some debris at Bravo 4. I'm going to go ahead and just check the entire area here.
Roger.
And ground ramp 1, be advised that the debris field starts on 10 left, right around taxiway Quebec. So west of Quebec, you can taxi aircraft from north to south when we open this up again. So you can use taxiway Delta, taxiway Echo, there's no debris there. But it starts around taxiway Quebec, and it's got to stay closed.
And ramp Roger, just to be advised, but you said I could use Delta and Echo to cross, but from Quebec eastbound, it's closed.
Correct.
Roger, thank you.
Ground, good afternoon. You got a Cadillac 3-3 and Alpha. We are south shelter, Gosnold. We'd like to reposition to the southwest corner hangars.
November 3-3 and Alpha. Fort Lauderdale Ground, 6 Lima, Hotel, Hotel 3, Juliet.
Lima, Hotel, Hotel 3. Juliet, 9-10 Waffle, thank you. The guys are okay in their plane?
Calling ground, say again.
Do you know if the guys are okay in their plane?
And they're evaluating them now.
And ground ramp 1, if you can see my vehicle at Bravo 4, there's a large piece of debris here also, so Bravo 4 is going to stay closed. It's north of center line.
Ramp 1, Roger. And a quick question on Alpha, how far east can they go pretty much a beam victory? Or can they go to victory if I need want somebody to go?
Let me get over there and take a look. I'm looking at Bravo right now, and I'll check out Alpha and get right back to you.
All right, thank you.
Ground ramp 3, as of right now, taxiway Alpha is clear of all debris. Taxiway Bravo is clear of all debris, with the exception of intersection Bravo 4. There's a large piece of debris there. You can also cross aircraft at Alpha 5 if you need to when we open this thing up again.
Roger, thank you.
Ramp 2.
Ramp 2, 4 Lauderdale ground.
Time to request entry proceeding on to 10 left at this time. I got the FedEx main is good with me.
Ramp 2, proceed as requested.
Proceeding on to 10 left for ramp 2.
Hey, ground ramp 3, if you can see my vehicle, I'm just east of taxiway Quebec. I'm on 10 left. I put two cones down here, and that's where the debris field starts at. So I'm going to leave these cones here overnight, but the cones signify where the debris starts at.
Ramp 3, roger.
Stand up, 1-4.
Left 1-4, Fort Lauderdale again.
Yes, ma'am. We've got some airside agents that are coming out now. They're going to be doing an inspection on 10 right. Once that inspection is completed, they're going to turn it back over to you to open the south runway.
Left 1-4, roger. 1-4, just to be advised, you need to note them it open once it is open.
1-4, copy. Once they finish that, they'll complete that.
Ground Delta 18.
Delta 18, Fort Lauderdale again.
Hey, we heard a rumor about the runway opening at 7.
Yeah, we don't have a time right now, but they're doing a runway inspection right now for runway 10 right, so it might open up shortly.
Alrighty, thank you.
Hey, ground, United 1164.
United 1164, Fort Lauderdale ground.
Yeah, we just want to confirm before we start loading passengers, 10 right is open.
10 right should be open in a couple of minutes.
Okay, thanks. We'll start boarding.
Any estimate on how long before the runway is open?
There should be a couple more minutes now for runway 10 right.
Alright, we're going to board up then.
You're
going
to get tired of that question.
Oh, yeah.
Tower Ramp 3 and company vehicle, we're clear at 10 right, 28 left. Be advised, only 10 right, 28 left is open and
usable. Ramp 3, Fort Lauderdale, Tower Roger, runway 10 right, clear left open.
And ground ramp 3 is clear at 10 right, 28 left, that runway is open. We're going to adjust the nose down. And if you could, try to avoid using taxiway Bravo if you could, because that piece of debris at Bravo 4, there's cones there. I don't want the wind to blow that thing around. But you can use it if you have to. We prefer taxiway Charlie. Avoid using Bravo 4 if you can, that intersection area.
No problem, thank you.
Thanks.
Delta 1753, continue via Juliet, Towers
19-3. Juliet 19-3, see you, Delta 1753.
November 59, Juliet, continue via Juliet, Towers 19-3.
Tower Juliet,
Tower Ramp 1.
Again? The approach lights for two-way right keep coming on. Please turn them off. I know there's a glitch.
Roger, we'll reattempt.
Tower Delta 1753 is ready, 10 right.
Delta 1753, Fort Lauderdale, Tower, flight heading 095. 10 right, clear for takeoff.
095, 10 right, clear for takeoff, Delta 17.